team with Sean Waltman when you finally became tag team champions? What are your memories of that?
He was one time. Can I tell it? We told it today. Yeah. Me and him. I love him. I love all my boys. I'm a little upset with Paulie Dangerously, wherever the fuck he calls himself now. But other than him, I love all my boys, man. I love all, and my girls. You know, I love them all. I love everybody. And I hope they love me too. And I hope I ain't disappointing y'all right now. But Sean, 1, 2, 3, kid, man, we were good. We partied. I used to party a lot back in the day. Me and him went out one night somewhere in Nebraska, some cornfield somewhere, and came back with a couple girls, and my girl was okay. I mean, I thought she was pretty. He had a beautiful girl. So there's no good way to say it. I kept sneaking peeks because we're rooming together, right? So I'm like, man, my girl's all right, but damn, look at that one. And I'm leaning back. I just gonna do it. Y'all just don't get mad at me. While I'm doing this, I'm looking over there. So I'm putting her face on my girl. We're going to jail. I'm going to hell right now. So here's what happened though. He gets up, he gets out of the bed and goes to the bathroom. And I go to the bathroom. And now I hear her. She goes, "Why they call you the 1, 2, 3 kid? It should be 2 cup pumps and a squirt." Oh my God. Good looking girl like that. And there was just another time. This is how my books are going to have to go. I can't go chronological order. Yeah, let me just tell stories.